Question number 53. It says a 10-meter tall farmhouse is located 28 meters away from a tree with an eagle's nest. The angle of elevation from the roof of the farmhouse to the eagle's nest is 30 degrees. There's that 28-meter distance there, and there's the angle of elevation from the roof of the farmhouse up to the eagle's nest. What's not shown on this diagram is that the farmhouse is 10 meters tall, as was given right at the start of the problem. We need to find the height of the eagle's nest. So the total height of this tree is what we're looking for. Well, we've got 10 meters over there, so why don't I just write that over here as well. So there's 10 meters. And then I need to find this upper part of the tree, and I'm just going to call that x. We can use trigonometry with that angle of 30 degrees, that angle of elevation, and we can use that to find x. So relative to that angle of 30 degrees, I know this 28 meters, that's the adjacent side. And the one I'm trying to find all the way over here on the other side of the triangle, that's the opposite side, because it's all the way on the opposite side from the 30 degrees. So if you think back to SOHCAHTOA, the ratio that involves the opposite and the adjacent side is tangent. So that's what we're going to need to use here. Let's set up the tangent ratio for this triangle. The tangent of 30 degrees is the opposite side, which is x, divided by the adjacent side, which is 28 meters. So I need to solve that for x. If I multiply both sides of the equation by 28, I get 28 times the tangent of 30 degrees is equal to x. And then I can grab my calculator here. Make sure you're in degree mode. 28 times the tangent of 30 degrees is 16.1658, etc., etc. So I'm just going to round that to 16.2 meters. So that's x. Now I need to find the total height of the tree. Well, the total height is just that 10 meters of the farmhouse plus the 16.2 meters that we found, which is about 26.2 meters. So the closest answer there is C, 26 meters. That's the height of the eagle's nest.